In an era that is marked by the rapid technological advancements and constantly changing consumer landscape, we have not only adapted but also set new standards for what it means to be a leader in the automotive industry. Today, I'm excited to delve into Maruti Suzuki's strategy for a future-ready brand evolution. I'm excited to discuss the pivotal role that marketing plays in building a strong connection with the audience. As a brand that has been around for four decades, it is essential that our message resonates effectively with people of all ages and keeps up with the ever-changing trends in marketing communications. But before we go any further, it's important to decode the new age audience whom we are all speaking with. And as we examine the core of our customers, we notice a significant transformation that goes beyond the basic pursuit of functionality. The modern day customer is a connoisseur of experiences, an advocate for meaningful connections, and a seeker of authenticity. They are not satisfied with merely possessing a product. They aspire to be part of a narrative, a community, or a movement. And our opinion is not unfounded. It is based on a strategic understanding of the contemporary consumer psyche. This comprehension exposes a profound inclination towards authenticity, communal experiences, and purpose-driven engagement. Today's consumers have redefined the way we consume content. They are no longer passive viewers, but active digital experts who prefer bite-sized pieces instead of prolonged content. Their attention span is getting shorter, it is fleeting. So we must construct our stories into small yet impactful gems filled with micro-interactions and cliffhangers that keep them engaged. They don't just consume our content, they sometimes create it, they remix it and share it using hashtags and filters. Their feedback is immediate and decisive as they swipe left or right based on visuals that stun and stories that resonate with them. Every click, every like and share is a glimpse of their preferences, and we pay attention to these signals.